opinion. Flutter kicks today. So you can grab weights if you want to. I decided perhaps to do leg ankle weights today, focusing on the muscles as I do it. Okay, come on down. Placing yourself on the mat for me. Trying to get the cat to lay down and relax. Okay, bring the body up. We're gonna do 20 flutter kicks, 10 pointed, 10 flexed. Ready, and go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Come on down. Okay. Let's go ahead and repeat that again. Instead of going down 15 a day, let's just do 10, 10 and 10 again. So for another set of 20. Come on. Come on up. Point those toes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Flex up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Come on down. Okay, we're gonna do it again, but this time we're gonna do wide flutters. So we do wide toes pointed, wide toes flexed. Ready? Come on up. Point those toes and go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Flex them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And let's just do these. We're going to go ahead and do one more round. The wide one. So we have two narrow and two wide. So get ready. Come on up. Point those toes. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Flex them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Come on down. Bring those in. Stretch them out. Pull them on back. Stretch out that lower back. And roll it on up. Excellent job getting it in there. Getting it done.